Well, as February draws to a close, so does American Heart Month, and it's an opportunity to raise awareness about heart disease. And joining us this morning with some simple and delicious heart-healthy recipes is Grace DeRosha with the Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan. Always love when you're here because you have such great ideas and they're so simple.
Yes.
So what do you have for
it's busy very lives,
big key.
Trying to cook at home, trying to figure out how to get that heart-healthy fat in.
Yes.
So let's start over here. So this is the main dish, if you will. It is a salmon, a pesto salmon foil pack.
This right here.
Yep.
Okay.
And it is packed with omega-3 fatty acids, which the average American is not getting enough of. And we really want those. They're good for our heart health. They're good for our mental health. They're good for our brain. Mm-hmm. So definitely getting those omega-3 fatty acids.
What is it topped with?
Pesto.
Pesto.
Yep.
Okay.
So we have asparagus, some peppers, salmon, pesto. You can wrap them in little packs. It's like fancy but easy.
I know. I was going to say, it does look a little fancy. I like that though.
Yeah. And then this is kind of a salad or an appetizer. We can kind of make one. So this is an avocado caprese. So what I added is some avocados and some olives to kind of boost that heart healthy fat in it. Mm-hmm. Again, if you serve it in the avocado shell, it looks fancy.
Right. And no cleanup.
Right. Exactly.
That's what I like about it.
So we'll make that in a second.
Okay.
But then for dessert or for breakfast or for a snack,
okay,
chia pudding. So chia, again, has a lot of omega-3 fatty acids. The average American is not getting enough, and we want them. It's super easy to make. Chia seeds. Have you ever had that? Like chia?
Yes. Are those the ones that kind of get a little melty in your mouth and might stick to your teeth? I think I might have had it. But they're good for you, though.
Yeah. But they're better like this because they're not as sticky and crunchy and you don't have to worry about getting
Well, that's easy. So then you get the healthy benefits of it without getting all stuck in your teeth.
So it's just chia seeds, milk, and then almond or vanilla extract, a little bit of your favorite sweetener, whether it be maple syrup, honey, and then overnight in the fridge. And then you have this kind of thick pudding consistency. Mm-hmm. Don't tell the kids that there's chia seeds in it. And they'll enjoy it.
Okay, so why don't we make this?
Yeah.
And while you're making this, let me ask you some other suggestions. Because we were talking about this during the break. It's so hard to get kids to eat heart healthy.
Yeah.
So how do you convince them to try different things like this?
So I will make a smoothie. I'll add avocados into it.
Ooh.
And spinach. And then I'll say
that. And they can't tell?
No. Well, then I'll add fruit as well
to
kind of make it sweeter. But then because of the green color, I'll say it's from their favorite superhero or kind of turtle.
The mom tricks.
Yeah, the mom tricks.
So what are you throwing in this bowl right now?
So we have some black olives, some tomatoes, some avocado, some fresh mozzarella, and a little basil.
I love basil.
Yes, me too. It smells so good. And then this is just really balsamic vinegar, a little olive oil, basil, and Italian seasoning. That's like the little fun kick. Put it on there, stir it up, and then we're good to go. Oh, that basil.
That smells so good.
Yeah, the balsamic vinegar. But it's super simple. Mm-hmm. And sometimes what I'll do to make things easier for kids is you'll lay out a few things. Maybe you add extra things, some peppers, some things they might like.
Okay.
And then they can pick to kind of make their own.
But I do love that it comes in this little avocado because it feels a little fun.
Yeah.
It feels like, you
portion
know,
controlled, perfect size for you.
I love that.
Yeah,
so we have this recipe on our website at WXYZ.com. But real quick, Grace, is there any, this is the last day for talking about heart, well, you should pick talking about heart health year round, but the last month for it, last day of this month. Any advice, real quick, on what people can just do naturally, just easy every day to stay
healthy? So besides heart healthy food, exercise. 30 minutes a day is 2% of your day, only 2%. That gives you 98% of your day to do whatever else. Try to reduce stress.
Try to reduce stress.
Reduce the stress. And then obviously, no smoking, no vaping, no recreational drugs.
Stay healthy, everybody.
Yeah.
I love that. Thanks so much, Grace.
Thanks for
having me. Love having you here. Again, we have this recipe on our website at WXYZ.com.